Marshall has the feel of a larger university, but when it comes to being in classes, when it comes to walking across campus, it has the feel of a more private, smaller university, and I think that's where it meets in the middle. I think that's where people make their decision to come here because they have the opportunity to go to different states to represent Marshall in a bigger way, but they also have the ability to sit in class.